Zero Project proudly presents Awardee of the Day, Kota Kita. Kota Kita, an NGO from Solo City, Indonesia, documents persons with disabilities into cities in real time using geotagging app. Kota Kita is supported by UNESCO and services community officials to better understand the needs of the community.
On behalf of Kota Kita, we are very grateful to receive the Zero Project Award. This recognition has definitely cemented our work in creating more inclusive cities in Indonesia and beyond.
Says Nina Asterina from Kota Kita.